final call for the girls' 200-meter sprint, the first call for the girls' 200-meter run. Remember, 200-meter runners, you are checking in with the clerk at the Mason end zone. There will be a 3,200-meter runners, and when we get there, 400-meter runners in the common end zone. Final results from the boys' 300-meter hurdles in 8th place, Nathan Congratulations, you're running on Friday.